Anyway, it's
analysis. Long-term.
Dude, why is this game trying to make me stop drinking alcohol? It's like the fifth time they mention it.
You said it.
All right.
I literally want to drink out of spite now. I want to be like, fuck you. You can't tell me what to do. Let me ruin my own life. Oh, it's R. What the fuck is this? It's Shang Li. Dude, why am I doing negative damage? Bro, I can't log in no more. Yeah, if you're in, don't go out. Like, once you're in, don't pull out. Wait. When you're in the game, don't leave because apparently there's queues right now. 25 FPS, please? Okay. This is the laptop experience. This is the mobile phone. Let's go. Okay, I can't do that. Wait, how do I go next? Page 2. That's Zhang Li. That's... I don't know who the fuck that is. That's wait, Toga's kind of cool. There's literally Hisoka. Kokomi. Is that Razor? I don't know. Wait, this guy looks... he looks like... Why is he that skinny? Jean? Is that Ganyu? No, it's not. It's not. Is this Ganyu? I don't fuck... Spend some money, Dad? Oh yeah, we need to spend money, but what the fuck? Dude, sure! Fuck it. Okay, if anyone clips that, you're banned. I literally will ban you. I will go back and... Wait, we did it! Wait, no, we didn't. Wait, did we? No, we... Not lore streamer cringe? Dude, it's literally like a random dialogue. Oh my god, this is so loud. Holy fuck, this is so loud. When your weapon charge is full during combat,
I would love to fight you.
Did he say I would love to fight you? The Astrum. We can fight. Yours. I mean, you don't have to like use weapons. It could just be like it'd be like playful. Like it could be like instead of being in the ring, it could be like in a bed or something. We can fight. Like today,
my work is done, and I'm out of here.
Okay. Let me pee and then I'll do a temple. Dude, my bad. I didn't. All right, it's fine. Like, guys, just. Uh-oh, not the gacha! What does this look like? Avengers. Is this guaranteed? It's probably guaranteed, right? Like, everyone gets the same shit? Who's she? Yeah, it's Amber? Okay. Yeah, I'm very cautious about being hype.